Vera asks, I'm overweight and I'm having difficulty appreciating my physical body. Any advice? Well, first, Vera, thank you for having the courage to ask this question. I have a feeling that many people might feel similarly to you. I understand that you might feel that way. There's a lot of different things that you could feel grateful for considering your situation. One is that very common barrier between me and feeling grateful is comparing myself to other people. So I don't know if that is your issue at all, but if I do that, there's no end to comparing myself and another person. Even if I feel like I have all the things, I have friends and family and wealth, if I'm playing the comparison game, there's always someone that has more. And if I'm always looking at what I have compared to someone else, most likely I will never feel grateful if I do that. The other aspect I would say is that no matter what your body looks like, the body is fascinating. My opinion that, objectively speaking, the body is just an unbelievable creation of nature. All of the different facets, the organs and the systems of the body, it's an absolute miracle. So maybe even establishing that love for yourself would have an effect on how you feel. And lastly, you can even be grateful for the situation that you're in, that you have room to make an improvement and maybe get to a place of better health. One of the highest levels of perspective is to even be grateful for challenges and to see challenges as an opportunity to learn and to grow. I know it's not easy. It's not easy for me, but I think it is possible and something worth exploring. Hope that helps. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.